Welcome to Undertale Comic TV. Make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications. That way you'll never miss a video. Enjoy!
Gift?
Yeah?
Are you kidding me?
Ah, yes, New Year's Eve. Those unstuffable skeletons are probably gonna throw a party here, devouring everything they can. If correct, must be here by now. But they aren't here.
Something really bad happened to them.
Tra-la-la!
Doctor, Sand, Papyrus, anyone! Open the door, dammit!
Hey, girly.
We are throwing a New Year's Eve pizza party.
Wanna try some?
What?
Well, help yourselves!
You care for us, don't you?
Say one more word and I'll throw you into the lava.
Really, kid? Who are you trying to fool, pal? We both know how this ends. How it always ends. You can't understand how this feels. Okay. I mean, if you're that eager to have a bad time, who am I to deny you? Come here. Sorry, kid. If we're really friends, you won't come back. Huh. The kid never takes this long to give it another go. Maybe they finally took the hint and chose to quit. Just in time, too. The kid was really starting to get under my skin. Sorry, Peps. That was a bad one. Wait. What is... Kid? Well, this has never happened before. Is the kid really... Huh? What is that? I hear... something. What is that? I can't make it out. Call me crazy, but... could those be words? Huh. Call me crazier, but... whatever I'm hearing, it's coming from their soul. Huh. Okay, you got my attention, kid. Speak up. What's the matter, pal? Sammy's got your tongue?
Wait, no! We don't have to. Please. I don't.
Stop it, Frisk.
Such a crybaby. Please stop begging. Just let me reset. Please.
No more resets.
We can't continue. Wait. No.
You're being wasteful, Frisk. We are so close, and you want to undo all the hard work that we've done? That's not what good partners do. Being selfish, being pathetic, showing weakness, going back on their word, getting in my way. Is this the thanks I receive for forgiving you? Ha! It doesn't matter. I will continue what we've started. With or without you! Say goodbye!
Okay.
What?
Bye. Hey, kiddo. I didn't realize there was something that you were trying to get off your chest. Kira, was it? Gotta tell ya, kid, that's pretty hilarious. Everything that's happened.
It's all your damn fault.
Isn't it?
That's pretty hilarious. You really are quite the comedian. Or just immensely stupid. Most likely the latter. I was never alone in this. It was never my determination. Your friend's dust never passed through my fingers. I never chose to try again. Tell him that I'm wrong, Frisk. Tell him that I made you. Forced you. Coerced you. Tell him that I am the dirty brother killer here. Tell him that it's all my damn fault! You can't, can you? That's what I thought. You're just a sick freak. See? He isn't even defending you. That's because even he's smart enough to know that it's true. I have a question for you, comedian. Why wouldn't you want me to end this world? Everyone you love is dead. There's no one left that you care for. There wouldn't be any more resets. You would finally achieve peace. I can promise you, non-existence is supremely peaceful. Just let me win. One time. And you'll never have to witness this monster hurt anyone else ever again.
I'm good.
You must be confused.
I wasn't asking for your permission! Did you really think you were in control? Ever? I will have my way! Not even a speck of your loser brother's death will remain! What? What? I don't understand!
I always wondered why the bad guy spent so much time explaining what they were gonna do, instead of, you know, just doing it. Kinda dumb if you ask me. Before I reset though, I got a couple of words for ya, kid. Well, it's a question actually. Do you think even the worst person can change? That everyone can be a good person if they just try? Because I will be honest with ya. Thanks to you, kid. I don't think I can believe that anymore.
Resetting now will change anything at all? You think you have the power to save this world? What are you waiting for? Go ahead, reset! Because one day, I'll embrace it all! I won't keep you from waiting for long! And until that day, I hope you drive yourself mad for the anticipation! I hope you rot away in the infinity of endless timelines. I hope you shiver like a worthless, miserable idiot. And when we do meet, I hope you beg me for the mercy you don't. deserve!
Right back at you, buddy. So this is what a reset is like, huh?